Once upon a time, there was a girl, her name was Europa. It's 20 pages.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the .eu Web Awards 2018. So let's get started. And we begin with the first award of the evening, the leaders.
The winner in the leaders category is sorboom.eu.
I'm really happy. Thank you.
Well done.
Have a nice evening.
Fantastic.
Winner in this very hotly contested category is socialeurope.eu.
Can I just say as a Scot that there is no way Scotland is going to leave the EU.
We started this as a British company, we finish it as a German company, and we're going to stay true to Europe, we're going to support Europe going forward. Thank you.
So the winner in the Rurals category for this year is fetfx.eu.
Unity is strength, and the future will be bright. Thank you.
Now we have special commendations.
So the award for the best innovation website goes to MACTI.EU.
We're so excited that we can bring technology and the future of AI to Europe and the world. So thank you so much.
We have one more special commendation.
Dodoni.EU.
This is a very exciting event and it's a great, great honor for us. Thank you very much.
Everyone else knows water is life. So we really thank EURid for supporting us.
The winner in the Better World category is
StardustProject.eu.
I have to thank to EURid, the organization of this excellent and amazing gala. So I really thank you. It's excellent work. Thank you very much.
Time now for a special acknowledgement.
Using a .eu domain help us to reach European users more efficiently.
EURid is still a rising star as well. And one of the things we are doing, we are trying to do, is build trust in the industry. Make the .eu and the internet a better place and a trustworthy place for everybody.
Please reveal the winner of the Rising Stars Award.
It's Natural Self.
Thank you very much. And if you're in need of a great skincare product, just visit my website.
Are you guys ready? Yeah? If you can't dance, just do this.
Late at night, I'm still wide awake.
stay.